today's video, what I'm gonna do is I'm painting my kid's bed right there. And what we're gonna use is the Graco True Coat 360 VSP. It's this one. The Graco True Coat 360 VSP. I'm trying to do a clean job, so. Comes with these little liners. I also bought from Lowe's this material liner bag. Less cleaning. Once I'm done with it, I just throw it away. So this is the bag. I got it prepped for pouring paint. Gotta use that strainer. I'm gonna pour the paint in there. Got the shore liner that you just put it on top of the paint can. That way you don't create a mess. Which is what I don't wanna do, is make a mess. I'm gonna pour all the paint into this can, and then from this can, I'm gonna pour it into there. It just makes it easier to hold this big. I look like Ding. Look at that. Ding one. We gotta squeeze the air out. There we go. Prime it. And we can spray. Yep. Awesome. So let me show you. There you go. I'm gonna turn the knob this way. Do sideways like this. less than a few minutes. I gotta just let it dry and then flip it around so I can paint the bottom. But that's what it looks like. And that's Jay's favorite color. Let's see.
The only thing about that machine, that shit hurt, bro. Well, I'm painting the second bed. You know, everything from the beginning, trying to be clean and all that stuff, it ain't always what it is. This is what happens.
I'm painting the second bed. So you can see the residue from the first. All that air drift. But at least it's like a powdery form. You're able to clean it off. But it's a pain in the butt. But what happens when you're using a machine, forget about that liner, right? Forget about the filter. Just empty it out. Just empty it out in there. It's just easier to fill it up without the damn strainer. Trust me. And then I had it in water, that way it doesn't, the paint doesn't dry in there.